Okay, so today's goal is to hopefully catch some peacock on top water. Also have a fluke rigged on, kind of help me go through some of these lily pads and weeds. Weather's about high 40s, so we'll see how it works out. Literally hit it right there on the boat.
The boat, the kayak.
Okay. He's barely hooked. Okay. And we're gonna hit a tree. Now that we've made it past the tree. It's number one, a little small, but hit it right there at the kayak. I don't know if you guys saw that. Okay. They're hitting it, they just can't quite grab it yet. I'm gonna try smaller pops just so it stays in their strike zone a little bit longer and I'm not pulling it out of their reach. Go. Came back for that second time. But this time it's a little largemouth. Got him with both hooks. Right there. Switched over to the fluke really quick because of the amount of lily pads here. Okay, got a decent one.